Hi guys, so today in this video we're going to be talking about assemblers, and more specifically we're going to compare one pass assemblers versus two pass assemblers. We're going to talk about the stages of assembly in a two pass assembler because that's what's mainly in our syllabus. In our syllabus we just need to know what a one pass assembler is, and we don't need to know a lot more details than that. So let's begin. So there are two types of assemblers. There's a one pass assembler and there's a two pass assemblers. So, you know, other than the obvious difference that one pass assembler has one pass, meaning it only goes through the code once, and two pass assembler goes through the code twice. The one other key difference is that when you pass code through a one pass assembler, here's what happens. So this is your source code.